So this is the old method of punching a tube. It's with a rod and a brush, a flexible rod, and you put a brush on the end of it, and you'd feed that brush in through the tube and pull it back out. It was kind of a long, tedious process and kind of hurt your back after a while. So we're just going to compare the two, see if you can, how much faster the Sotomatic is at punching tubes while Andy punches one with the rod and brush. Let's go ahead, guys. Tube.